Yes.
You have a son named Robert Cook, age 17.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. You better come down to the station house. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose.
Of an overdose.